Having more than one screen certainly enhances your game or work. Here are the details of setting up additional monitors. First of all, if you are using a desktop PC, you need to check if you have a video card which supports multiple video connections. Check all the video connections on the back of your desktop PC. The connections can be through a VGA, DVI, HDMI, or a DisplayPort cable. If your PC has any of these connections, you can use multiple monitors with it. For notebooks, it is almost the same. Just check what kind of connection it has, and then plug your external monitor into it. With your cables properly connected, now it's time to set up your monitor. The PC should automatically detect the monitor and be shown on your desktop. Right-click anywhere on the desktop, can be on any of the monitor screens, and choose Display Settings. Scroll down to Multiple Displays, check the drop-down menu and choose a display setting. Select one of the duplicate desktop options to show the same thing on multiple screens. Pick Extend Desktop if you want to expand your work area. If you do choose an extended option, go up and check the Rearrange Display option to customize how you want your monitors organized. Click on Keep Changes and you're done. The external monitor is now ready. Whenever you need help or have questions, you can always reach out to us through social media on Facebook or Twitter, or join in a chat on the Dell Community Forum. Be sure to check out our other videos on this channel, and if you like this video, give it a like and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching!